He's not a judge. Beaver can't repeat him.
That is above average for Muay Thai. We are underway. Rambolek wearing the blue trunks, wearing the white and the gold, is Asa Tenpal. Immediately Rambolek with a thudding body kick. Well, one thing, big right hand for Asa Tenpal as he surges forward.
That stunned Rambolek. He had that elbow that landed right before that as well. I like the way that Asa's using his footwork here.
Asa Tenpal's looking thick here. He's connecting with that right hand. He's walking right through the storm of Rambolek, just a touch.
Rambolek threw that kick and it wrapped around him.
Oh, a spinning back elbow that landed right on the nose of Rambolek.
The hands, but then he came forward. Watch this. He comes underneath and boom, clips with the leg kicks. He's got very heavy leg kicks. You can see how he moves Asa Tenpal with each shot.
So he has to make a decision here. If he's heavy on the front leg, it's going to make it easier for Rambolek to land that kick like he did just there.
Beautiful left hook for Asa Tenpal. It staggered Rambolek.
Rambolek is starting to enter range right there and just stop at Asa Tenpal's range and allow him to strike. Watch as Rambolek comes in. He's done it about the past four combinations now. You'll see him.
Oh, Rambolek looking to land a body kick. Also a big right hand. Look at these punches for Asa Tenpal. Rambolek with his back against the fence here in the circle.
I might actually give him both rounds.
Wow, okay. Rich Franklin has spoken. He's not a judge. Beaver can't repeat him.
There he goes.
Asa Tenpal.
This one is over. Asa Tenpal with the late birthday present to himself as he finishes off Rambolek in a defining performance here in Singapore.
You're going to see he catches Rambolek. That does the damage, but Rambolek is still up, and the kick comes in.
For your winner, by way of knockout, Asa Tenpal!